The purpose of this work package, who is managed by University of Padova and my research group, is to identify and label terrace sites in Europe. Agricultural terrace landscape, which are important for historical heritage sites, are now under threat from the increased soil erosion due to climate change and also land abandonment. Remote sensing can assist in the assessment and monitoring of such cultural ecosystem settings. The purpose of my group is to use advanced remote sensing technique, advanced remote sensing platform based on airborne laser scanner, but also remotely pilot aircraft systems, so drones, to create the 3D model of the terrain and then identify agricultural terrace even in areas covered by forest, so in areas subject to land abandonment, and then provide an inventory of ancient terrace system, but also actual terrace system subject to soil erosion and terrace failure. With my research group, we are also providing something more in deep in terms of knowledge of mass failure that interested the terrace sites, looking at the dry stone wall collapse areas, terrace volume quantification, and even the potential of soil stored in terrace and that can be mobilized during a slope failure. This kind of information could provide a useful tool for the managers, for the land managers, in order to better delineate structural measures to mitigate such land degradation phenomena and better preserve agricultural terrace, what are important part of landscape, but also our history.